coming back from Sealands Grove, and there's these two houses that's always been let go. And tiny, small, from back in the day. Very busy road. But here we'll take a look at the one across the road. I remember the old lady that used to sit out front here. Oh. Front porch. Someone stole the can't say I would go in the house and see what's rest in there. It's really fallen down. But maybe. Over there. Huh? What am I doing? I'm going inside. But it's really bad. Bathroom. Shower. Someone took the bathtub. This must have been the kitchen. Back door. Someone tore the hood off. Probably stole the oven or what went, wood stove. Pretty creepy. And then there's a foundation for something. Some terracotta pipe over there. Some tires down by the little creek. Now, down over here on the other side where we parked, there's a shed. What's the matter, Mom? You scared? Huh? Oh, you're cold? That's what they made the Jeep for. Caved in. There's a foundation over there. Might have been for a garage. Here's that one. I'll save that for another day.